Bollywood's prominent actress Kajol has often spoken about her relationship with her daughter Nisha Deogan. Being a private person, she doesn't often share too many details about her personal life, but it's evident that she values her family deeply. But Kajol has recently shared small glimpses about her and her daughter Nisha Deogan's bond. She revealed how her life has come full circle, recalling the advice her mother used to give her during her childhood tantrums. She also revealed her daughter's amusing response when she expressed hope for her future and discussed Nisha's ability to handle media attention. In a recent interview, she reflected on her childhood tantrums and her mother Tanuja's response that she used to say, "I really hope and pray that you have a daughter like yourself." Kajol has passed on the same sentiment to her daughter Nisha Deogan. Nisha surprised her with her playful response when Kajol expressed her hope that Nisha will have her daughter like herself. Her daughter expressed a preference for having sons, saying that she didn't think she could handle a daughter like herself. Kajol graciously accepts Nisha's point of view and emphasizes that the bond between them. During the interview, Kajol discussed Nisha's growth in handling media attention with grace and dignity. She noted that Nisha has learned to navigate the spotlight through her own experiences. Kajol also admitted that if she were in Nisha's position, she might not have handled it as patiently. She said that if she was in her daughter's place, to mera chappal bahut pehle nikal chuka hota. What do you think about the video? Let us know in the comment section.